Hi everybody, Coach Lana checking in. It's been a little while since my last video. I had a little bit of a cold. I'm still fighting it, but we're good to go. I am adding another turbo kick section this time to the choreography videos, and it's Turbo Sport 1, the kick section. So if you've never taken it or taught it, here's an idea. Maybe you want to add it to your class. And this is mainly just for maybe the new students or people who want a little extra help to learn the choreography before class. I'm not warmed up, I'm not going all out, I'm not trying to be perfect, I'm just showing the choreography just to kind of help you get a hang of it. So let's just have fun, and it's even something you could just do at home if you wanted to do it for a little while if you missed class that day. It's only one section, but hey, you put together some sections and next thing you know, you got a workout. So I'm going to go ahead and start the music, and oh, you might have a guest appearance from my dogs, just so you know. So sometimes you see me looking off screen, it's because they're acting like they're about to come on and I'm trying to get them to not, but whatever. If they join us, they join us. I can't help it. They like Turbo Kick too. So here we go.
Yeah. but you feel all the while that you are that good man, thinking about the style. Wild child, since you defined me by this a long time, now me want flow the style. Flow the style, make her run like the Nile, and the most energy me want give her tonight. Give her tonight, and make you feel right, make her fly like a kite, and reach a new height, oh.
Somebody say ho! Woo! Somebody say ho. Alright, so that's my mix. It doesn't mean that that's actually the song that comes after this. Woo! I just ate. Oh my goodness. So it's a great section. I did some things a little bit different, so you just need to know that you can take it however tempo you want. High impact, low impact is totally up to you. And the whole point is just to keep moving during class. Don't worry about if you're getting the choreography correct. Just have fun, move with it, and get a great workout. And most of all, just stick with it, okay? So, Coach Lana's out, and I hope you guys have a great day. Talk to you later.